Hey guys, welcome back to Daphne Doodleshaws. Today we are going to make squirrel food because it's winter time out and the squirrels are needing some more food because they can't find at winter time. So the first thing we're gonna do is dump cornmeal into the bowl, then nuts, then oatmeal, and then Cheerios, and then our peanut butter.
Use your spoon. Explain.
And now we're gonna mix it, and it should make like a doughy, and then we're gonna set it right here.
Scrape from the bottom just a little bit more and turn it up. There you go. Can you use your finger?
We're almost done. That's how we make squirrel food. Thank you for watching our video. Bye.